the Chilt Island Boatyard, and this is how they prep the keel for install. As you can see, they use an impact rotor driving the bolts inside of the keel itself. And then obviously that's going to get through bolted up here at the base. And so what this guy is doing is he's actually drilling out all of the sealant that they have so they can actually get the keel bolts up and installed into it. There are 8 keel bolts on the 44DS keel. This lower section that you see here, this is the lower sump. So this is where all the drainage comes down into. That's completely sealed off from the keel as well too. It'll give you a good idea of what's, you know, really involved on, you know, installing the keel. And once again, what he's doing is he's just driving out the silicone that are already in the factory drilled keel bolt holes. But an impressive process, and this is what goes into installing the keel on a Jeanneau yacht. And there you have the keel bolts. What they do is they double nut it, and so that gives them the drive to take it in. It has Loctite on it already, but they added additional Loctite. So, pretty impressive process on as you can see inside of the section, that's where the sump goes. And then beyond the keel bolts, what they have is they have a really flexus type material that actually chemically bonds the bottom of the keel to the hole itself as well. Take another spin here so you can see what it looks like from the inside. This is the bonding material. These are the backing plates that go into the hole, and then the nuts. So these are bolted, through bolted. Look at that, we have this much area, something, you know, a good couple inches that really drive up into this area. Well, I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau product, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. Thank you again. So I want to take you on the inside of the Jeanneau 44 deck salon and show you what we're working with on the obviously inside hull structure of this vessel when they're prepping for installing the keel bolts. So as I showed you before, the inside, they're actually drilling out the sealant that they had installed to plug these holes, various reasons. But yeah, what I want to show you here, this is what's called the third generation grid hull structure that Jeanneau uses. They strategically place the keel bolts in certain areas. Obviously, this is the very aft keel bolt. And the nice thing about this is you actually have this stringer directly above this very aft keel bolt. So if any forward impact were to hit the keel, all of the load is distributed through the boat through this stringer. So that's something to really keep an eye on when you're looking at integrity and strength of yachts. But this is very well designed. Once again, third generation grid hull structure cuts out the pan. So you don't see a solid pan on the Jeanneau product. They actually cut out the pan and glass all of this to the hull. So you'll never get water intrusion between the pan and the hull of the vessel. So a very well engineered, well thought out grid structure here. But I want to show you the actual depth. I mean, you have at least a couple inches of hull thickness right here at these structural points. and this moves all the way up forward and allows you to really fix the keel to the hole, distributing the load through the entire grid section.